Hello folks, this is Aitan Aja from InspireToDice.com and today we are going to do a full gaming review as well as temperature and heating test of the Sony Xperia Z5 Duel. So guys, let's begin. So guys, let's get started with the Sony Xperia Z5 gaming review. And we will start off with a small basic game and then move forward to more complex games. And we will also do regular temperature checks in between. So we will start off with a game like bike racing. During the course of this game, we found out that the battery drain was there to a significant extent. And right now the battery was 86%, and we will also see how much the battery life gets after the end of this whole gaming session. So very nice headbutt by our player, and let's just begin this again from this checkpoint. And I guess we are going to do a headbutt again, and this time the bike. And so we finished it with flying colors, and let us just check the temperature right now. So the back is very premium on the Xperia Z5. 24 here, 33 here, 34, 35 here, 24, and so near the CPU etc. 35 degrees is the maximum on such a small game. And let us just move forward. The Sony Xperia Z5 has front facing speakers, stereo speakers, so the overall sound experience is really great on this device. And gaming and listening to music and watching movies etc. is really great on this device. So after a session of Beach Buggy Blitz, let us just check the temperature right now. 32 here, 33 over here, 32. So because of the fact that it has a nice metal body, the cooling also takes place rapidly on this smartphone. So guys, we will check the temperature again after a short session of Crossy Road. So that was great, and let us just do this one more time. So I didn't mean to repeat that thing, but still, so that's unfortunate. And let us just test the temperature right now. 32 here, 33, 34, 28, 27. On the lower parts, the temperature is not that great. 34 to 35 on this range is common on this smartphone. Wait here. So this time we did it successfully. And the touchscreen on the Xperia Z5 is a little bit more sensitive than many other touchscreens out there, and it responds even to actions like this, even when you haven't touched the touchscreen. So I can shoot at them without even touching the screen. So the temperature on the near the CPU is 37 degrees, which is the maximum which we have seen right now, 38, 41 near the camera. And at the bottom it's around 32, so the device has fairly heated up. So let us just test the temperature right now, how heated up has the smartphone become. 35 here, 33 here, 34. So this game hasn't heated up the smartphone that much. We have been playing this game since a long while right now, and a lot of gameplay has been done already. And let us just test the temperature right now to show you how hot does this smartphone get while playing such a heavy game. So on the top it's 40.7 degrees and around here it's 42 degrees, which is the maximum temperature that we found, 35-32. So it does get heated up during gaming, and it also cools rapidly because of the metal body on this smartphone. So we are playing Asphalt 8 on the maximum possible settings, and this game would test this smartphone's capabilities, and we would get to know how far can we push this device and how much can we make it heat up. So we ended the game on a high note, and let us just see the temperature right now. The back is 40 over here, 40.9, 41 over here, 37. Overall, the smartphone did heat up, not more than 40 degrees, but still, it's feeling pretty hot right now on the back. And even during normal day-to-day usage, while doing heavy tasks and doing multitasking, the phone does heat up. So guys, this was all for our Sony Xperia Z5 gaming review. In case you like this video, then don't forget to hit the thumbs up and do subscribe to our channel. This is Aitanajha from inspiredtorise.com signing off, folks. Stay inspired to rise.